And we're back for another thrilling episode of Mass Effect 2 Blind. Whoa, am I getting flinged around here? Let's head back. Which system has the mass relay? Osen. Okay. Just getting our affairs in order before we head for the Reaper IFF. And we've actually already got them in order, so heading straight there. Whoops. What'd I do? Nice. I head for Omega. What happens if I do this? Enter? Can you enter it? The Omega 4 relay is surrounded by hazard beacons and automated warnings. Over the last 1,000 years, many ships have attempted to pass through it, but none have returned. The only ones to pass freely back and forth through the relay are mysterious collectors. Or the mysterious collectors. There are many theories why ships never return from Omega 4. Some say there is a black hole at the far end. Others, mostly the impoverished underclass of Omega, believe there is some form of earthly paradise. Most, however, simply think that the collectors capture or destroy those passing through the relay. I don't know, I'm tempted just to go in to see what happens. I am really tempted. Why, I'm not sure. I didn't use any fuel or anything. Okay, the IFF is here. For real this time. Alright. We've explored all the systems except for Thorn. I have not even entered that system. We will now do so. The Hawking Eta cluster. Derelict Reaper, oh my. And so we've got one planet, looks like. Nemozyne, I believe it said, as pronounced, is a brown dwarf of approximately 37 Jupiter masses. It is young enough that some nuclear fusion still occurs within its depths. It is luminous and radiates more heat than it receives from the star Thorn, with an atmosphere temperature in excess of 1800 degrees Kelvin, 1500 degrees Celsius. Early probes of Thorn showed evidence of a minor gravitic anomaly in the northern hemisphere. This area of unexpectedly low mass did not move with the prevailing wind patterns. While an investigation was planned by the Bessaral Institute of Planetary Science, the school ultimately sent an expedition to study the famed deep anomalies of the gas giant Ploba instead. Ploba. Hmm. Alright, so just gonna quickly scan to see if there's any element zero, just for the hell of it. Not that we need any. And not finding any. Just gonna quickly go whoop whoop whoop. Whoop. Okay. Good enough. 33%. Is there something else here? Besides the oh, there's another planet. Or this is a moon. Leth? Leth is the largest moon of Nemozyne, massive enough to retain its own thin atmosphere. Yeah, it's not Memos, it's Nemozyne, I believe. Massive enough to retain its own thin atmosphere of methane and nitrogen, and heated by the brown dwarf to relatively moderate temperatures. While nearly the size of Earth, its overall density is low, suggesting a paucity of valuable heavy metals. It is tidally locked to Nemozyne, one hemisphere always bathed in the brown dwarf's heat and dim red light. The moon experiences constant weak tectonic activity, driven by the tidal fluxes of Nemozyne's gravity, rather than Leth's own internal heat. Several large ancient volcanoes release wide-ranging flows of molten silicate. Scan. We are rich in resources here. Wow, that's a large amount of platinum and palladium right there. I think we've gone all the way around, I think. Probably a few times. Alright. Nothing needed. Now that makes sense. Now the derelict reaper. I'm afraid. Orbiting Nemozyne is a 2 kilometer long ship with the unmistakable profile of a reaper. It is giving off power signatures in localized areas, but they are far weaker than a ship this size would indicate. The Reaper seems to maintain a Mass Effect field that has kept it from falling into the failed star, but massive holes have been blasted and melted into parts of the hull and remain unrepaired. The only logical conclusion is that the Reaper died, or was at least reduced to minimal functioning a long time ago. Docking. I don't know why I'm really nervous. Alright. So we have newly loyal Morden and Grunt. And right before them, Jack. Does that mean I can change their... Not much of a difference. We'll keep his default look. What about Grunt? That's pretty sweet. We can actually have Jack wear clothes. I don't know, you guys want Jack to wear clothes? I'm not sure how to bring with me. Let's bring Samara. We might have machine-based enemies. Improved shockwave, warp ammo. Let's bring Tally and Samara. Right, I'm saving this for the energy drain. Waiting for another point there. Tally doesn't have enough. I actually want to save a point to, get for one of these masteries and one of these two. So yeah, I'm not upgrading anyone right now. Kind of annoys me how the thing continuously blinks. You know, I'm not ready, but you can't clear it from blinking unless you use all the points, apparently. The weapons they've been using are fine.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best! The wind's gusting to 500 kph!
That's kilometers per hour.
There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the Ladar paints its silhouette as Geth.
Huh?
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in.
That's why I brought Tally.
What just happened?
The Reaper's Mass Effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the Hurricane, huh?
No, I want to go home. Let me in.
This does not look like the work of Geth.
No. I'm not sure it's even the work of collectors. And this person wasn't frozen in place, it was like his skin exploded off him or something. Whoever it is, they have wall safes and stuff. What ship are we on board again? The other ship? Gotta be the other ship, not the Reaper. Yes. Cause I don't think the Reaper would have like wall safes and stuff. 2,000 credits. There's another wall safe. And I'll play these logs. Yep. Give me goodies, 4,000 credits. Work and play. Work log, play. Let's check out this one. Terminal. Oh, just 2,000 credits there. Oh, the. Okay, I thought that was on that table. No, there's just one thing. Codex, Reaper indoctrination. I think it's only there, yeah. We'll just listen to this real quick.
In the early 2160s, a myth, Reaper indoctrination, is an insidious means of corrupting organic minds, reprogramming the brain through physical and psychological conditioning, using electromagnetic fields, infrasonic and ultrasonic noise, and other subliminal methods. The Reaper's resulting control over the limbic system leaves the victim highly susceptible to its suggestions. Organics undergoing indoctrination may complain of headaches and buzzing or ringing in their ears. As time passes, they have feelings of being watched and hallucinations of ghostly presences. Ultimately, the Reaper gains the ability to use the victim's body to amplify its signals, manifesting as alien voices in the mind. Indoctrination can create perfect deep cover agents. The Reaper's suggestions can manipulate victims into betraying friends, trusting enemies, or viewing the Reaper itself with superstitious awe. Should a Reaper subvert a well-placed political or military leader, the resulting chaos can bring down nations.
I can only imagine.
Long-term physical effects of the manipulation are unsustainable. higher mental functioning decays, ultimately leaving the victim a gibbering animal.
Sheesh.
Rapid indoctrination is possible, but causes this decay in days or weeks. Slow, patient indoctrination allows the thrall to last for months or years.
So this doctor is apparently already undergoing indoctrination. Buzzing, ringing, he didn't say that. Feelings of being watched. Hallucinations of ghostly presences. He's already feeling paranoid about this, at least at the time of this log.
The airlock has been installed at the far end of the hold section.
I can't fast forward.
They have begun pressurization for shirt sleeves work. The crew is edgy.
Edgy.
I reassure them it is mere nerves, a superstitious reaction to what this hulk represents. The corpse of a vast ancient life form. Privately, I can't deny the atmosphere.
Could be the very start of indoctrination, or... I hate when doors open by themselves. Or could be just nerves. They know this thing's like frickin' vastly evil.
We finished cataloging specimens A203 to B016. No evidence of active nanotechnology noted. Dr. Chindana believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chindana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
He is, huh? Well, I really don't need just 100 credits. I'm going to save that medical station for in case I need it. I can run back here or something. This got to be something if they give us 2 medical stations in a row like that. Okay, we're in an airlock. Yeah, obviously.
Normandy to shore party.
Yeah.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
Oops.
As curious as I am about the Reapers, I'd rather not be trapped inside one.
Maybe we can just shut off these barriers.
We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised. This core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
You'll get us out. If anyone could do it, it's you, Joker.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you.
Got it.
Make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand by.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
This is when I feel like I'm really getting... As far as the story, I'm getting the gist of this game.
I wonder if the data they recovered was worth all these lives.
I'm thinking not. Oh, spooky. Explosive crate. Well, something's gonna go after us once we go down there.
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah. Kind with seams at the back.
Sexy.
That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
This place affected their minds.
Yes. In a way that... places are not supposed to... affect minds. I assume at some point we can get over there. Maybe? Well, it's just for show. I don't even know. Stay frosty now. Collectors or something. I really don't want to hang out by the explosive crate.
Incoming!
Oh! Abominations! Husks. Oh, I'm shooting that. Get him, Topeka, whatever the hell your name is. Oh, he destroyed it. Dent. You bet I'm saving every time.
I wondered if the technology to make husks came from the Geth or Sovereign.
Geth origin never made sense to me. This confirms it's from the Reapers.
Cool. I'm loving all the background dialogue here. Why are there only explosive crates to hang out by?
Ahead of us. Go for the optics, Tatika. Go for the optics.
Can't shoot that one, they're buying. Oh, sorry guys. I was trying to go to the side of that or something.
Your life is mine.
Many. Oh man. Melee attack is much. Okay, I'm backing up, backing up. Which is my melee? That is, okay. Yeah, that was hairy. I'm not sure who's dropping these. Whew. Because it's a derelict doesn't mean it's dead or destroyed. It could be just laying dormant, waiting for something to awaken it. Just want to see if we can see anything.
You'd think Chanda and I would have let me have a few hours off.
Damn, what?
Yeah. Thought I could have seen something. The gray thing. Better cover, at least. What is it?
The shooter could be part of the Cerberus team. We should make contact. We got them all.
Oh, someone shot these? Well, thanks. Appreciate it. be making contact shortly. 2,000 platinum. Cerberus rifle.
We can use this.
Okay. Sniper rifle damage. 3,500 credits here. These guys are like, you gotta be crazy. I'm not putting away my weapon. Yeah, I'm not thrilled to be here. It's not as bad as the collector ship, though. That was nasty. Well, whoever this shooter is, they might shoot us. So let's just hide and
there.
Be careful. Yep, there. What else is there?
Embrace eternal. One down.
Do they come up endlessly or what?
To the right.
To the right. Looks straight ahead to me. Oh, a scion thingy?
Pop that throne away.
Oh my. Oh, it's shooting at me with shockwaves?
Hey. Heavy fire!
Nice! Bada boom! That shockwave is better than mine, that's for sure. No, not charge.
Your life is mine.
Got him. Special door there. Let's check in here. I don't know who shot those Geth where he ran off to. Or she. Or it. Who knows? Dish, dish. Dish, dish. Dish, dish. This go. That's my objective? Alright. If that's my objective, let's check out everything here. I had a feeling that I thought there was a little side thing.
Force. It warps reality just by being there. It
Yeah, starting to what, view the Reaper in superstitious awe or something like that. Saving. There's an altar. Tally.
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Death used them on Eden Prime.
Yep.
I have heard of them being dug up on worlds that are far older than the Geth. I believe they are Reaper artifacts.
Examine.
See how the room's arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
That doesn't seem right. No one in their right mind would want this.
They're not in the right mind.
Logs. They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated.
Yep. Take a line from one of my favorite movies. This, I'm pretty sure it's from Aliens. Nobody touched nothing.
How about we all take a step back from the weird alien impaling devices?
I was just looking. I wasn't going to touch them.
I didn't say you were. Sheesh. Started me off on the right one there. Where's the next? There's two blue here.
I'll take it.
Okay. Heavy skin weave. We're taking it. A lot of rounds that we don't need. Oh. A med kit? Should we save that? I keep wanting to save the med kits. I mean, really, what's 100 or even a few hundred credits gonna mean, right? Oh, wow. We've got a husk stuck in the floor. Or it's been sliced neatly in half and just happens to be laying nicely on the ground like that. Or that, you know. Where's this shooter? I don't want to miss anything by missing the shooter, but it's nowhere else. I guess ahead? Inside the door that's bypassed? That's... There's that sound. You know, I know I read about this sound, how they made this sound and they were in a park or something like that, and they were rubbing something like a piece of metal or a piece of wood around the inside of an empty garbage can and basically made this eerie sound, and then they slowed it down like by several hundred times, and that's your Reaper sound. Huh, when was that recorded? Well, my buddies are with me. I feel better. I'm being targeted. It's a Geth. Surprise, surprise. Can I duck or something? It's shooting the husks. That's our shooter?
Shepard Commander.
Legion? It knows who I am, and its name is Legion.